spent a little while in the Hawaiian Islands. Off the plane and hospitality came correct. A gang of balloons placed around my neck. Bathed by the sunshine and the seas of pearls. Fanned by tan skin, beautiful girls. A twitch of a grass skirt caught my eye. I said, aloha baby, word like you're looking fly. I said, my name is Jazz, and she did amaze me when she said, the rapper get me and my partner JC. My witness wasn't she stacked, wasn't she pumping, slamming, working.
So true indeed, black.
She said, I'd love to stay and chat, but I'll see you at the luau. Won't that be nice now? Later on, we can examine each other more closely. And by the way, my name is Sophie. The luau was sharp, right, Jay?
On a shrimp, money.
Laughter, good food, and tons of honey. Eatin' be merry, festive drums playing. A real cool atmosphere, you know what I'm saying? Tip through the crowd, aloha, aloha. Mingled like a single, then yo, I stop dead in my tracks, and my heart did freeze. Eyes wide, surprised to find Sophie smiling at Jazz for some reason or other. Clocking the brother, but standing with another, who just so happened to catch her expression. Looked in my direction as a sign of aggression. Approaching me, and yo, I ain't lying. Was this big coconut-eating barefoot giant? Face to face, I mean chest to face. My fist prepared to hook off in haste. Then Sophie, sweeter than sugar, a good looker, broke in between. Before a homeboy shook her, grabbed her, took her away on a wild tip. On a macho trip, that ain't hip. Look to my partner, Jay.
Yeah, I saw it.
Shrugged his shoulder, said,
hey, I can't call it.
I said, I think she should just up and go free. Then I can be with a girl named Sophie. On the beach by self to dawn, asking myself what the hell goes on. She's so thorough, but she got a man, he ain't right though. And besides, she's a stranger to me, quite so. Those thoughts were troubling, till the sunlight shone on the figure and I was bubbling. Like a dream it seemed when she approached me, talking about none other than Sophie. Looked into my eyes, anxiety gone. Told me she'd been thinking about me all night long. I asked about the island kid, she said, what of him? I said, ain't he your man? What's up? Don't you love him? Sophie screamed, she needed a woman's dream. Not a cartoon sucker from a comic scene. Close embrace and her eyes full of tears. But we spoke of the devil and slapped the appeared. Speed taught us like a heat-seeking missile. But yo, I ain't no cap with that P initial. Homeboy was large, I must have been crazy. Sophie said no, I say yo, get out the way baby. No words spoken, major slugfest. 20 minutes and homeboy said put to rest. Off of the best, cause the big prize, the trophy, was my heart of a wife whose name is Sophie.